One small Colorado city, a church is responding to the need for shelter, sheltering homeless people as winter approaches. The Cortez Journal reports the city council in Cortez has now approved a temporary use permit for Grace Fellowship Church to shelter up to 33 people a night. This is how they'll do it. They have three rooms with a bathroom for now, but plans to create a permanent shelter on North Park Street. It's expected to open next summer.